lot of challenges. From the time a child is born to till the time he goes away from this world, every step you have to face challenges. And mostly no one is there to guide you what is to be done. The schools don't teach that. Your family doesn't teach it. You see others, what they are doing, and you follow it blindly. Get it? This is a unique place here with Dr. Arora, that he tells you, this is the wrong path, you follow this. You want to follow the wrong path, you do it, no problem. And that itself is the experience for you. And you learn, then you will be more, what you learn by following the wrong path, you know. You will suffer, and then this is the right path. There is no other place you will get this unique method to go over your life. And other thing I found here is, all these problems which are there, 80%, 90% are all due to your thinking, mental makeup. This is a unique place, this hall here, where Dr. Arora, by his technique, you know, Kumbhak, laughter, he takes you to the alpha state, where he taps your subconscious mind. And once you go to the alpha state, and you enter, you know, you tap your subconscious mind, then everything becomes very easy for you. That is the scientific aspect here. You can climb a mountain. You can, you know, you can break a mountain also. If you think, it's very difficult, very difficult. But if you tap your subconscious mind, you tap your alpha conscious level, then whatever you want, you can accomplish it. Again, that no one will teach you. Even if you read a book, you cannot. And Dr. Arora, I know that what I found here last so many years, I have been coming from 1994, that his practical techniques which he tells. You form a group, then you go into that group, you discuss that problem, you try the technique there. So that is also very important. It's all theory, theory, theory. You read a book, it's all theory. You cannot, you know, you'll forget it. But once you do practically here, or practically you try it out in your office, or practically you try it out in your college with your friends, then that stays for you for your whole life. Where you will get that, those practical techniques to follow. So that's what I say. You have to follow those things, you have to practice those things, and then there's no problem for you.